Sinbonani, hello. Sinbonani, hello, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is a beautiful, wonderful little lady tea. Okay, you guys. Namhlanje, it's a vlog. It's a vlog. Bam, dum, 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 dum. It's a vlog, you day. It's a vlog, guys. And guess what? Okay, guys, first things before I even tell you what the vlog is about, can you please look at my hands? I don't know if the sun is clear, but yeah, you can look, you can see from the nose. You guys, yesterday I slept at 3 a.m. Yesterday I slept at 3 a.m. Don't ask me what I was doing, but yesterday I slept at 3 a.m. Look at my hands, you guys. So, quick disclaimer, oh, my girl decided to dye her locks, right? I think there is a video that I did a video last year of dyeing my locks from black to blue black, right? And of which the color, it wasn't popping, the blue black was not showing, you know. And then I decided to re-dye my locks yesterday. So I bought 2 packets of the blue black dye and then I dyed my locks. And guys, don't ask me why I did not wear gloves. I did wear gloves, but when I was washing my hair, obviously I was supposed to. I couldn't have washed my locks while at least wearing gloves. And number 2, I also had to retwist my locks. So I couldn't retwist with gloves on. Hence my hands are like this. Forget about my hands. I understand my hands. My hands, of course, it's another issue. My ears, you guys, I think now, but then I did apply Vaseline. You guys, it's a lot in 1 week. Anyway, so I dyed my locks yesterday. That's my locks blue black, you guys. I even had to wear 2 plastics here. Guys, it's gunning, Ishan. It's gunning. I had to wear like 2 plastics. This plastic, right? And then my shower cap and a bonnet so that the color does not go out or come through. And my locks are still wet, you guys. I don't know what's work. What should I say in front of the community? Hebana! Hey! Jesus! So I dyed my locks. I retwisted my hair. And then, yeah, they've never had a pretty girl from Joburg. See me now, and that's what they prefer. Got my money, got my locks, got my everything. Okay, you guys. Oh, I haven't told you the title of today's video. So, welcome back to today's video. Today, guys, it's a vlog. I am going to Austria. So, basically, it's a vlog. Travel with me to Austria. I'm going to pursue my host parents. I'm going to pursue my friends. So, you guys, excitement. Oh, hey. I wanted to show you guys. So, I bought last year, okay, e-lighting now. Yo, you guys would think I'm dark because I've moved away from the light. Yo, e-glow ya vele ya hambanje, same time. Anyway, so you guys, I bought some presents last year as I was coming to Germany. And I knew what I was going to get them to my worst parents when I go and see them. So let me just show you what I'm going to be giving them, right? So I bought my host dad this. Imbatata, guys, I bought my host dad these. These are African. Can I say what? But then they are shoes, sandals, right? And then I bought the grandparents these. We call these ikansi. Langamakansi out too. These are mats, traditional mats. And then you guys, for the kids, I also bought in the small slippers because they are twins, right? And this is for the boy. And then for the grandparents as well, I bought those 2 bracelets. And then for the host mother, the queen of the house, I bought the, okay, I didn't buy this. This was handmade by my mom. Tell you guys, if you want such a handmade bag, just holler at me. I'll give you her numbers. So she made this bag for my host mom. So this is actually for my host mom. And then my host mother told me, "Gutsi, she's got a new au pair." So like, okay, fine. It doesn't make sense. Gutsi, must figure out. There is me. I'm not distributing gifts. I'm not giving anything. I then decided to pass by some other shop here in town, and I got this chocolates. Cause obviously, I couldn't have bought her something to wear because I don't know who she is. What am I saying? My English is disappearing. But either way, you guys, this is what I'm taking with me. And I have not packed, mind you. Oh, this is a hoodie that I got from my sister. Shout out to Musa. This is a hoodie that I got from my sister. I like it, you guys. It's beautiful. And these are the clothes that I'm taking with me. You guys, I'm not going for long. I'm going today. It's Tuesday, the 30th. I'm going to go with... Okay, I'm going to arrive there the 1st of May. I'm leaving on the 5th, which is a Sunday. But I have to... You know, as a girl, you have to carry extra clothes so that you are safe. So I've got outfit 1, outfit 2. In case I don't feel like wearing outfit 1 on that day, then I can opt for outfit 2. So you guys... Oh! I've not welcomed you to my vlog. Welcome to my vlog, my travel vlog to Austria. Enjoy.
That I ain't going. I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Guys, the last time we spoke, It was in the morning. So basically now it's in the afternoon. Yes, it's in the afternoon and I've arrived at the bus stop. Do you know where the danger is? The danger is actually the bus is coming at 5 p.m. I mean, I got here at 4:35. Guys, the kind of focus that I have, yo, all in the name of going to Austria. Even when I'm going to school, I don't get to the bus stop like 30 minutes before. At least sometimes I even get here at 10:02 and the bus is leaving probably in 10 minutes, you know. But anyways, you guys have arrived. So basically, I think I'm going to be connecting my whole journey. I'm going to connect, is it 5 or 4 times? I forgot, but I've got the whole connection, hey guys, my English is finishing. By the way, I'm going to be connecting all those trains. So basically right now I'm in my hometown. I'm going to take a bus to the nearest train station, and then after that I'm going to connect to the nearest station. But then in the duration of the whole journey, it's 16 hours, and then I'm going to get to Passau. I take a fleet bus to Vienna. So hopefully I'm still enjoying the vlog. Okay guys, what I did in the afternoon, so I prepared myself some snacks and food, because I'm a foodie, you guys. I really need food for the whole journey. So I did not record that part, but I'm going to show you what I prepared and what I carried. So right now I'm waiting for my bus. It's now 20:05. I still have 20 more minutes to go, and then I hop into the bus. And then I over. Guys, I'm whispering because I'm sitting next to someone, so I don't want to be making noise. Lest they're wondering what's wrong with this kid. Like, what's wrong? Tell us. Anyways, you guys, enjoy the vlog. So I am now officially at Linefeld Bahnhof. This is automatically my first connection, and then I'm going to take a train. So basically this is where the real journey now begins. Okay, for context, you guys, there is a video that I took. So I passed by this other place. It's a very nice place. I took a video just to show you guys. It's okay. Linefeld is also beautiful. Still some park with a mini waterfall, if I can say. Do you know where the danger is? Now I have to wait for, I think it's 1 hour 40 minutes before my train comes, and right now I can't even see any chairs, but let me be serious and look for chairs. So yeah, this is the journey. And you guys, I even had to wear a cap because it's so hot. The other mistake that I did, I put my spectacles in my suitcase, so I can't wear my spectacles, otherwise I was going to rock them spectacles and just complete the whole tourist look. Anyways, and I realized, you guys, have been getting a lot of subscribers and comments from the Ugandan side of the world. Thank you for watching my vlogs. Asante sana, haribu na haribu, poa. Yes, thank you very much for watching my vlogs, and hopefully you're still enjoying the vlog. Ciao guys. Manje nje angisafuni ukukhuluma, angina energy, ne, like angina energy. I've just decided to even record in my mother tongue ngoba kuningi. My train, it's now saying good, it has got a fresh pet tomb, it's going to be late with 15 minutes. And the other train that I'm supposed to take is going to leave in 11 minutes. So I mean to say, really automatically I've missed that other train. Yo, I shame guys, I'm suffering no kuluma de manji. I'm suffering no kuluma ngoba stress is in shaze can. As no good thing you in San Gosiam. Guys, I'm suffering no kuluma, and literally I'm suffering no kuluma. Now I have to change the whole plan. So meaning doing a connection enja. And obviously I've missed that other train. So man, you seem to take this train. Hopefully my foot is on figures and it's cutting. It's supposed to leave in 19 minutes from now. I mean, I tell myself a little shame because I'm saying the stress, like literally saying the stress game and because stress is color conuk shy. Wow. Yo. Guys, I think for an channel and wooting fee, mama, I mean I wouldn't need one day's lunch. Ah, it's a lot in 1 week, shame. It's just a lot.
guys, uba isopasta kuvele kwaphela. Ngithi uba isopasta kuvele kwaphela, Shem. Can you believe it? I've connected more than 6 planes. Like, I'm even saying planes. I've connected more than 7 trains, and that wasn't even the initial plan. From the last time I gave an update, I told you guys ukuthi there's been a change kuma trains, I mean, because the other one had a fresh petrol, be late. So I had to change the whole plan, my whole traveling plans. You guys, I almost cried. That's why isopasta kuvele kwaphela ne nokuvloga kuvele kwaphela. But luckily, so I'm now in the train. I'm going to Nürnberg Hauptbahnhof. That means I'm going to be in Nürnberg about 12 a.m. And then I'm going to have a layover of, okay, I'm saying layover, but then I'm going to rest for 6 hours before taking the last train to Passau. And then from Passau, I take a bus to Vienna. You guys, like, ngilambile, ne? I haven't eaten. Got the appetite vele yaphela. Guys, I've got no words. Literally, I've got no words. But well, so let us travel to Nürnberg. Okay, guys. So I made myself some food, right? Because I knew that I was going to need food. So, because I'm going to be arriving in Passau at 7 a.m. and my police boss, I'm taking it at 12. So this is a breakfast. I've got myself some muesli. I packed it in here. But you know what the danger is? I forgot yogurt at home. That means I have to buy. And then also, I've got snacks. Yeah. And then you guys, I'm gonna focus. And then this is my sub. Don't ask me why I used the plastic
Hauptbahnhof über Kronach, Lichtenfels, Bamberg, Forchheim, Erlangen. Nächste Station, Breternitz.
Wait, oh, okay, I've been here's announcement. So guys, this is my supper. Hopefully you can see. I made myself some sandwiches and chicken, my wings. So let's eat, you guys, because I'm hungry. Chef Nick, I haven't eaten from 12 a.m. So let's eat. I am hungry. Thank you. I came with two novels. I packed two novels. The first one is Love is Letting Go of Fear. The second one is Think Big by Ben Carson. So this book, I'm just left with 3 chapters in order for me to finish it. And then this one, meaning it got it from pants. In my head, I was telling myself, which, you know what? I'm going to be reading Goopy. Goopy. Yo, shame. Ngize ngakhohlwa nokuthi ngiphethe amabhuku okufunda, shem, ngoba ngendlela ebekune-depression ngakhona ne. Hi guys, hi shem. Travel, they said, but they did not tell us ukuthi it's like this when you can't find your trains. Anyways, let me start reading my books. Sengine-focused manje, yonke into seyi-right, seyime ngo-line.
Journey of 1,000 miles finally came to an end. Yo, was I not tired? Was I not tired by the time when I got to Nürnberg Hauptbahnhof? So this is basically me arriving at Nürnberg Hauptbahnhof. Guys, guess what time it was? It was basically 12 a.m. I did not want anything. I just wanted to close my eyes and sleep. But the problem that I was facing was that my phone was literally running out of battery. So I then decided to get inside the Hauptbahnhof. Obviously, because I was going to sit outside. Okay, the Hauptbahnhof is okay, it's pretty cool, it's good, it's beautiful, I guess. But then now I had to look for a food shop. I literally had to look for a restaurant whereby I could charge my phone, because without this phone, you guys, without this phone, I don't have a ticket. That is the problem that I was facing. So I walked around. Did I find anywhere to charge my phone? I didn't. I then decided, okay, you know what, I will rest. Then the next morning, I then went to this food store, it's actually Rev, to get myself some yogurt, because I remembered, Wuti, flip, Taboka, you forgot yogurt at home, but you've got muesli. What are you going to do? And then after that, I just took a stroll. This was basically the 1st of May. I then went outside. It was around 5 a.m. I went outside to take a video because I love you guys. I wanted to show you guys the city, you know. I feel like the city is pretty cool, but I just did not get enough time to tour it. One thing about this German Bahnhof was like literally the entrance. They literally look the same. Like, that's my own perspective. I feel like they do look the same, honestly. Guys, I did find this place pretty cool. Please buy me tickets. I want to go and tour Nürnberg. Please, 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 please do. And then the other thing that I noticed is that I saw a Strassenbahn. Okay, guys, I'm getting excited because where I stay, we don't have Strassenbahns, you know. And a Strassenbahn just passed by. But honestly, I do find this. I do. Yo, my English is finishing right now. But either way, you guys, I did find the city pretty cool. And then I had to literally rush back inside the Bahnhof because I was supposed to catch my next train to Passau Hauptbahnhof. So basically, it was now around 2:06. My train was coming at 7, and you guys wanted to be on time lest my train leaves me, and then I'll become so much desperate. I did not want that thing.
Sanbonani guys, it is the 1st of May. Welcome to a new month. Umogel is in Nürnberg. I'm in Nürnberg Hauptbahnhof, It was 10 to 6 in the morning. I've been here from 12 a.m. I haven't even closed my eyes. I am more than tired. I'm suffering no kulu magesana. Yo, guys, I'm a suitcase. I'm gonna be in the shame. It's a lot. Like, I haven't closed my eyes. I will miss the train and stuff. So right now, my train is coming at 10 past 7. So, I'm going to the final stop, which is Passau. It's going to be 2 hours, and then from Passau I then take my bus to Vienna. Guys, it's been a long journey. I am tired. No cool man just saying that I couldn't go to new YouTube, but otherwise I guys will need a show. But I'm even screaming. Sorry, but yeah. Guys, it's 10 a.m. It's 10 a.m. in the morning. I'm now at Passau Hauptbahnhof. I am waiting for my Flixbus to Vienna, and then after that, we are closing the trip. Ask me if I am tired. Like, tell me that I'm tired without telling me that I'm tired. I can't even open my eyes. So basically, this Flixbus has got a fresh spectrum of 10 minutes. So I mean to say, it was supposed to come at 5 past 12. It's now going to come at quarter past 12. So I mean to say, I have to be here sitting up until quarter past 12. You guys, I'm tired, and I'm really tired at this point. I had plans of good when I get to Vienna. I'll paint the town red today. But no, it's fine. I'm not painting any town red. I'll paint it white and sleep. Because I can't. I'm tired. Anyways, yeah. That was just an update. Cheers. Guys, I'm a content creator. I was trying to be a content creator, so I was trying to take a video of the Flixbus, right? And then my bag. Let me show you the bag. This bag, it was on top of my suitcase. Can you see it's now wet? Guess what happened? The bag then decides to fall down. Like, there's the strong wind that came along, and the bag just fell down. And do you know why this bag is wet? Because my yogurt, the one that I bought at Rev from Nürnberg Hauptbahnhof, it's now broken. Oh, guys, the bottle literally fell on the ground and it's broken. But then at least the contents were not, like, the contents did not spill on the bag. Hey, guys, honestly, I mean, I am tired. My English is not Englishing at this point. But either way, I was trying to be a content creator and I spoiled my yogurt. So I thought I'm going to eat this breakfast at inside the Flixbus. But then the bus, it now has a fresh spectrum of 10 minutes. That means it was supposed to come at 5 past, but it's now coming at quarter past. And I'm hungry, you guys. So I then just decided to eat my muesli. And then, you know, my fingernails, don't mind my fingernails, you guys. I'm still trying to figure out how to remove the dye. But either way, this is a lunchbox that I got from my sister. My fingernails are giving you para vibes, ne? I'm not serious about life. Anyway, you guys, so I'm just waiting for my Flixbus to come. And then in the meantime, I'm going to be having myself some breakfast because I am hungry. I need energy to recharge. Otherwise, I won't be able to vlog inside when I get to Vienna. I'll be as tired as everything. So let me just eat breakfast quite quickly and then I move on. Thank you very much. Happy Workers Day, you guys. It's a holiday. So happy Workers Day. welcome back to my YouTube channel. Umogele is now officially in Austria. I vlog sesiqeda lapho. This is now the end of the vlog. I am officially in Austria. I traveled safely. Everything was okay. So basically I arrived at 3 p.m. After a long journey of connecting and everything, I'm now officially in Austria. Let me show you the flags so you guys can believe because I'm officially in Austria. Can you see the flags? There, the red flags. This is an official sign of Mokele is now in Austria. Thank you for watching my vlog. I love you. I'm out of here. Bye.